world. I could feel all this death.
Jean, it was just a dream.
You wander through the willows in the forest you have found.
I've been called many things over many lifetimes.
Trying to hide.
Ra, Krishna, Yahweh.
Ever since the world found out about mutants, there have been secret societies who see them as some kind of second coming or sign of God. They believe that tens of thousands of years ago, an ancient being was born, the world's first.
Mutant.
You are all my children. And you're lost because you follow blind leaders. But I am here now. I'm here for you.
Wherever this being was, he always had four followers he would imbue with power.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse. He got that one from the Bible.
Or the Bible got it from him.
What is it?
Oh, God.
He can control all of us.
Charles!
The world needs the X-Men.
That's why I'm here, to fight.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't. This is war.
Everything they built will fall. And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one.
I've never felt power like this before.
Doesn't it ever wake you up in the middle of the night? The feeling that someday they'll come for you and your children.
I feel a great swirl of pity for the poor soul that comes to my school looking for trouble.
Some believe that the first mutant was born thousands of years ago. He was some kind of god. And he's going to rise again.
You are all my children, and you're lost because you follow blind leaders. No more false gods. I'm here now.
He always had four followers.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Together, we will cleanse the earth for the strongest.
We'll take everything from them.
He means to destroy this world. Billions of people killed.
On sinking like stones on the
The world needs the X-Men.
You're gonna join them, aren't you?
You wanted me to get out of the house more, right?
It's all of us.
Against a god.
Let's go to war. Forget everything you think you know. You're not students anymore. You're X-Men.
Everything they built will fall!
To destroy this world.
We live in a beautiful world.
Let's go to war.
Everything they've built will fall.
some believe that the first mutant was born thousands of years ago. He was some kind of god, and he's going to rise again.
Apocalypse is the original mutant. He's all powerful, and he magnifies all of their powers. He's decided to take judgment on the world.
So he's gathered a team of mutants to wipe out the human race.
He always had four followers.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
I've never felt power like this before.
He can control all of us.
Charles!
Apocalypse has gathered his horsemen, and his agenda is much more catastrophic.
Apocalypse and the horsemen, they're very powerful. The whole world is at stake.
Everything they've built will fall. And from the ashes of that world, we'll build a better one.